हेलो सुप्राजन, टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द व्हाट द काजेज ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल फायर एट अ होम एंड वी आल्सो डिस्कस अबाउट द सिंपल डेफिनेशन व्हाट द काजेज ऑफ अ फायर एंड इन अ सिक्स वे वी हैव डिफाइंड द व्हाट द काजेज ऑफ अ इलेक्ट्रिकल फायर इन अ हाउस एंड आल्सो आई हैव गिव यू अ डिफरेंट एग्जांपल्स ऑफ अ इलेक्ट्रिकल फायर्स at a home. Why this electrical fires and what is the causes behind that fire? Before I have started this topic, please subscribe my channel to get the more videos like this. So we are starting our topic. Unfortunately, home fire are in a all too common occurrence in the many of a cause in the root causes in the electrical failure of a some kind. Sometimes it is a set off by a mechanical failure of an electrical devices, and other times it is due to the improper usage or a design of an electrical system in your home. Nearly all electrical fire can be prevented through if we understand the cause and take the appropriate step to prevent them. Means the habitually fire has been not done in electrical, but if you use an improper usage of electrical or a designing of electrical system is in improper, then this fire will be done. The first way is the loose or want outlets. Means loose and want outlets, if the cords can be plugged into an outlet very easily or if they simply fall out as time passes, the outlet need to replace. If the appliance is plugged into an outlet operate only intermittently, it can be caused by a poor connection either in the outlet itself. Outlet will wire plug into the back of them instead of a plug in secure by an screw will fail the time, or in a wire nuts in a box behind the outlet, either a tighten the wire nut connection and or again replaced outlet. Means this is a loose type of connection. If the wire has been loose tight on any button or any electrical apparatus, then this has been make an effect or a losing cause and a damage in electrical devices. Then this device's losing has been increased day by day as a life cycle has been completed. Means its maintenance has been due. So the loose and want outlet will be a dangerous or a first cause of an electrical fire. Means if you have a plug any apparatus on a board, then it will be loose their switches or any little bit sparks and spots on a switch, then it will be clearly that there should be a losing between the contacts. Need to replace this switch with a new one and also properly connection on it. Second way is a wand switches. Means like the outlet switches will wear out over time, they will usually last of many wear, which it makes easy to think they will last forever, but they want just like the outlet. The wire connection in the back of a side of a switch may be loose or again like an outlet, the switch needed to replace. It is also possible that the wire nuts are loose behind the switch. Means if any switch has been wound out, means if any little bit of spark or a failure in a contact, then that will be want out. There should be a losing behind that. Means its switch has been maintenance has been due. So you need to yearly maintenance and check their properly worn. If any little spots shows on a switch, then you will be need to check it properly. Properly, what the reason is behind that. Third one point is a old and a co-order fixtures. Means as a electrical parts, again the wiring regards very slightly each wear, a light fixture may be good for a 25 or even 15 years, but eventually the wire insulation inside a charge the connection cords and he lights the bulb sockets. Why not hold a bulb well? Its lights fixtures are a want stay it in the potential switch problem has been eliminated. It may be the time to replace the old light fixture. Means behind the light holder, light has been divided into the two parts. Means one has been a lamp or a bulb which has been used in your house, and other one is a holder. If a holder has been giving and a losing in the contact, then it will be spark and then will be need to replace. Or if any device is used from a 15 years and then will be its maintenance has been due, so need to the replace a old light fixtures. Fourth one point is the extension cord issues. The use of extension cord should be evaluated for a necessity. They are a very common use of a home fire when a cord is a connected or a smashed. If it has been walked out too many times, to instance, walk on a too many times instance, the electrical resistance of a wire inside a rise which creates the heat. Evaluately, the insulation may be well being to the melt, but it's not to be abused. It may just be small portion between the copper wire inside. As this happen, more and more current begins to flow between the wires. Means if wire life has been increased, means its loss has been increased and little damages in the conductor as a life has been increased. Wire inside, as this happened, more and more current begins to flow between the wires and eventually cause a fire. Means they are losing in the current and damages on a conductor. Then that a little piece of a wire that has been overloaded and then causes a fire. If you absolutely must use an extension cord for a long period of a time, make sure it is completely out of the way and not subject to physically damage. Under a coat perhaps, and tuck it into the edged or a cropped, whatever it makes the makes. Sure that the field's vacuum cleaner, beads and small children cannot reach it. To better, simply add a new outlet to the extension, one that you use to extension cord for a month or a wear continual overloads. Means if you using any outlet or any cords you have connected, their mobile charger or other shaving machine pin or any other vacuum machine cleaner or a pads, these all extension has been used on that. That means the overloading has been done on that. So continuously use of that, it happens cause of a fire. Many older homes are really magnetically, and their ability to save provide enough power to operate all electrical things we have in a modern life. There is just is not enough power available to the home, and there are not enough individually circuit in the wear past only a one circuit was designed into the kitchen, and that is not enough to properly operate on a microwave, refrigerator, twister, electrical grill, mixer, twister, oven, etc. It is a result that the circuit breaker of a fuse is always tripped. The same in the true bathroom, washroom. Circuit commonly supplies to the bedroom as well as but aid into the curling iron and the hair dryer, along with in the bedroom TV, electric blankets, and that circuit has been after overload as well as. Means in the initial state you utilize for only a microwave, then a parts or a device will be increased in a kitchen, then you use them on it, or just like as a microwave, refrigerator, twister, electric grill, mixer, twister, ovens, you have a use on that circuit. Means a circuit has been designed for a 15 ampere, you have a utilize a 60 or a 70%, so that will be more damages on it. Means only in the electrical system you have operate any wire or any cable has been designed on a 80% load. Every time circuit breaker or a fuse blown, it is indicated that the circuit is overload, and most people will be simply reset the breaker and do it again. The inevitable results is an electric circuit breaker slowly damaged to the point does not work properly anymore. More and the panel itself can be damaged, as well as an electrician. I have seen the house panel that has been a massive bus bar inside a carrying an entire power for a whole home half and melt from a repeated of a overload, and it is a receipt for a duster. It most certainly it one way that home fire starts. Means if any breaker has been frequently tripped and you will be reset it and again breaker has been charged and pick up the load. Means this is frequently done on that circuit. Means it will be clearly cause of a fire during this overloading and the repetition of a fault. Continuously you have a doing that, and then breaker is a slowly has been damaged, and then that is contact has been melt, and that will be not to be their protection has been occurred. Then the breaker is not tripped, only a home fire has been started in a DV. DV stand for a distribution box. If you commonly tripped a breaker and have a replaced blown fuse, have an additional circuit installed to the necessary, it will be expensive, but it's better than a burning in the house down. Means you have arranged a backup source for installation of a circuit breaker or any circuit breaker installed for necessary. Means it has been expensive, but you have a better than a burning of a house down. An additional of electrical overload is the overloading of a light fixture in the lamps that has been too large according to the NFPA. The large source of electrical fire are lamps and light fixtures, such as a designing of which stand only a heat from a related light bulbs and do not be overload fixture and with the bulb, and they're too large while of a quite acceptable to the use of a 100 watt equivalent to the CFL bulb to the replace a 14 watt incidence bulb and energy. Saving the measuring of a home keys and using a few watts of energy is not nearly either hot. It wants to be overload either a thermal insulation of or electrical wiring fixture. It is not the same in screwing in a 100 watt bulb and a 14 watts light defected equivalent, optionally equipment of a various kind and can fails in a such way in a not tripped a breaker or a balloon used still drawing more current and method of a circuit and generally are allowed to the carries only a 80% current in a breaker will allow the safely factors and breaker it does not cause a heat and overtime can harm in electrical components such as a breaker wire itself. A stationary resistance rise to the point that enough the heat has been produced in the causes of wire. Fifth one point is an improper wiring method. A qualified and conscientious electrical will always follow the requirement of an NCC produce a safe effective electrical system, but the same is not true to the homeowner who has often don't know what is a safe. Another example from experience, I have a purchase used to a tube from a homeowner. Upon finding that I was an electrician, he asked me to unwire from a house and I agreed to help him out. He had been runs from a hot tube to the dryer and this has been done. Means it has been clearly that the house owner has been not know properly about the electrical circuits. Means he have given a practically and says something about that. You have to provide me a proper electricity, but you have not know about properly how to install the wiring in a house. Now that is at least three size too small, hot and wind remove a large covers and dryers outlet and chrome it in the hand completely cherry not to be its bits and plastic just waiting for a disturb a fall apart and the homeowner blocked it at me and committed that I guess that causes a fire. Means if you have a overloaded circuit and then will be fire has been done. He was right that once home down and it was completely unnecessary. If you don't know what is the need to complete a wiring just safely either and find a hiring a sum of does know about the electrician and have a most steady and complete the wear of a study and the work learn how to play the crafted and usually quite knowledgeable hiring one of a necessary means only a knowledge and our necessary action has been required for a safety and safely operation on electrical system. Six is a holiday decorations. Holiday often bring a home fire within them, extension cord and tuning there in the vegetation outdoor and ever candles and the left of a burning without a supervision. All of these dangerous and can cause a home fire the worst possible. And make sure that your Christmas tree is not drying any lights and candles and it is still on it. Put a candle outlet and you will not right there. Protect the extension cord and practically don't leave the end of them in the bundles of a snow average and cards of children or appeals. Can't play with them and a doggy chewing or a cord cannot be only a electrode themselves but a burning on a house down as well as a little common sense can go a long way. Means a holidays or a decoration lights are used during a Christmas or any marriage ceremony or any occasion you have really happily enjoyed at home. Means any extension you have a leave in your DB or a distribution box for that work. That fact you cannot utilize on their wiring or any other, then circuit will be overload and then cause a fire in a home. So you need to know properly about their how much lights are required or any other source. Means arrange a extension board what date. Thanks for watching my video. Please keep subscribing and support to the technical engineering. Thank you. And also support to the technical engineering. If you have properly watched this video, please comment below. I will be. If you have any more information about that video, I will be provide as soon as possible. Please comment below. I will be provide you. Thanks for watching my video. Please keep subscribe me and also press the bell icon to the get the notification from a technical engineering as I update my new video. Thank you.